Alright, so I won the die roll. I'm on the play here. Unfortunately, this mute vault is not a plane, so I'm going to have to send this one back. And Lucky Sam is keeping his hand. Alright, let's hope for a little better here. That does not qualify. Making a 2-2 and then not doing anything is not gonna do it. Did at least get two colors of mana in that hand. Let's see if we can keep that up and have some spells to cast. Ambitious, I know. That'll certainly work. Not a bad 5-card hand. Getting to play spells the first couple of turns here. Even a record is not that scary here. Well, that's unfortunate. Oops. Can't really afford to wait and hold up Brave there.
Oh,
it's Scry first. Keep something going here. That was basically perfect. Ugh. This is a pretty good 5. That's a problem. Let's make Apollo though. Come on, Celestia Charm. Voice, not terrible. Get to tap down the demon, make a guy. Boom. Had it. Looking pretty good here. And we did it. Alright, so sideboarding for this matchup. Voice seems really bad just because it's not something they need to actually kill a spot removal. They play completely at sorcery speed, and they have Anger and the Chain to the Rocks to just exile it. So it's basically just a 2-mana 2-2, which is not very good. I don't think Gideon's very good for this matchup either. The sideboard would definitely want to look different for this matchup. But I'm going to try bringing in one. And then Brave the Elements is awesome. I definitely want as many of those as possible. So not a whole lot in the sideboard right now for this matchup, but that's the swap I'm going to make.
Alright, so for my sideboarding, I'm cutting Reed the Bones because it felt a little too slow. Cutting Rakdos Return because his hand's probably going to be empty and Lox and Smiter makes it a little bit of a liability. And I'm cutting the one whip because all of the removal I'm anticipating, like the Selesnya Charm that we saw, just exiles my creatures. I'm bringing in a bunch of spot removal, Shock, Glare of Heresy, the fourth Anger of the Gods, and an Elspeth to try to close the game out.